Louise? After I got home from my business trip, Louise and I had an argument. I signed on to have a partner, a husband. Only but that's not how it
the
was.
The only person mad is you. You're not coming with a smile. No, you're coming mad, sad, upset.
I'm just frustrated.
And I don't know why.
I don't want to continue with this.
Do you want to fire me out again?
He's locked himself in the guest bedroom, and he won't talk to me. I never thought in a million years that this would come to this. This is not the person I met, and I'm fed up with this. And I've had it. I've had about all I can take with this dumb and this. And I'm about to snap. Turn off the speaker, Louise. You're being extremely disrespectful. Turn off my speaker. Just turn the speaker off and I'll go. I'm not. I'm not. Tell me what? You tell me what? What? I'm not scared of you. I'm not scared of you, Louise. That's my speaker. And nobody wants to hear this loud music. Turn it off. You're not calling the cops, dude. Stop it. Turn off the music. This is my speaker, and nobody wants to hear this. It's ridiculous. You need to go. No, you need to take your bag and call your friends. Because it's ridiculous. Nobody wants to hear this crap. Nobody. Just stop it. You're about to mash my hand. You're about to mash my hand. Just turn the thing off. I don't want to go here with you, but you're forcing this because you won't turn the music off.
Hello. Hi.
You better not be calling the cops, dude. Are you seriously calling the police? You're calling the cops. You need to call your friends to come and get you.
No, I called the police.
Hang up the phone. Hang the phone up. Why would you do this?
Yeah. Yeah.
You're acting ridiculous.
Get out.
There's plenty of people here that's witness to this. I'm done. I'm not doing this anymore. My kid's here. This is nutty. My nail is broken, and he's acting nuts. This is crazy. It's crazy. This ain't how I expected this to go down. He's acting crazy. I'm about to snap. This cannot be happening. I'm done. He's shown me who he is time and time again. Let's go, baby. No, you don't need it. I just got clothes.
You have clothes?
Yeah.
But are we gonna go to the store?
Yeah, we're gonna. Come here, baby. So I need to leave and take Kinsley to my best friend Cynthia's, and I can feel safe. If I had thought that this was gonna be my situation with Luis, I would not have ever started the process to get him here or said, yes, I want to marry you. Hey.
Hey, what's going on?
Is Luis there?
No, he ain't here. I don't think his bags are here either, so.
Okay. Last night, Luis was acting crazy. He was blaring music and threatened to call the cops on me, so I decided that I was gonna leave and go to my friend Cynthia's house because the man that I met in the Dominican is not the same man who got off the plane and came to the U.S. Like, he didn't put his heart into this. He did until he got here. I haven't talked to him, and I didn't know if he left, if he's coming back, what he's got going on. Yesterday was kind of not good. Bye, brother. This is completely different from the last time Luis left, because when he left before, I knew that there was probably a chance he would be back, but this time, there's no coming back. Oh, wow. When Luis first arrived here in America,
I was very sure that we were gonna have a lifelong love. I mean, I really felt it, but that didn't happen.
This room is a mess.
I wanted to be with him, but now I know for sure that I don't.
I love how you take everything, but you're gonna leave this. You're slick. Of course you took your cologne.
For Louise to just pack up and be gone, I don't know. I never saw it coming to this, and him being so emotionally unstable and not wanting to be here and just kind of losing it.
Hello?
Hello.
Hi.
Yes?
Are you gone? For good? Hello? I just came home and all the suitcases are gone and all the clothes are gone and...
I don't want to talk.
The fact that Luis is hanging up the phone and doesn't want to talk is exactly where he's been over the last few weeks. He doesn't want to talk about anything.
You have reached the voicemail box of 91.
This is not just a breakup. Like, he came to this country, we're married. But now, I don't know what divorce means for me or for him when it comes to his immigration status.
I know you don't want to talk to me and you're not answering the phone. And I don't know where you are because you're gone, your stuff is gone, everything's gone. But, this isn't how you do it. So, but if this is your way, so be it. But I'm gonna file the papers for us to split.
It just sucks. It just really sucks because, you know, you don't want to have to spend all this money and this time and this energy and your love and your heart and try to make things right. But I 100% do not want to be married to this man anymore.